What's going on, Island Hoppers? This is Jeff. We're going to take a look at Riomaggiore in the Cinque Terre of Italy's northwestern coast. This is the type of video that ages like fine wine. The more you go into the video and watch, the more you discover just how beautiful Riomaggiore is. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this virtual tour.
Look at that house. Is that a house? These are houses, cottages or something. Panoramic Lane. Let's see what Panoramic Lane has in store for us. Guess when I made it. I see. Panoramic Lane. And we're going back up, so I'll stop here.
Ama ben buradan galiba bir iki kare fotoğraf alacağım yine.
Come on.
And look at this. You actually stay here. Cut myself on these rocks on the wall. Nice. Look at this. Some engineering feats here. Like, seriously, they don't build them like this anymore. Oh, let's go down here. There's some more food. This place is pretty good. That's it. It's a winner. Chicken dinner. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
I'm losing touch of your dogs.
Cut is coming in. Fish anyone? Oh, little fish. Oh, look at all those little fish. Such an abundance of fish. Sardines, anchovies maybe. Hey, no wonder why there's anchovy pizza. Anchovies everywhere.
Thank you.
Do you like ice cream? Do you really like it, ice cream? Cities like this anymore. Oh, wow. I see. Thank you.
not much to see up there.
Look at the train. It goes right through there. Oh man. Could you live there? Could you live there? I think this is like wine country, huh?
Thank you to everyone for watching this episode of Island Hopper TV, and we'll see you next time.